Twitter slides ahead of earnings, TWTR. Shares closed Wednesday session down 2.25% as traders positioned themselves ahead of the company's earnings report, which is set to be released before Thursday's opening bell. Analysts are expecting a loss of 16 cents per share on revenue of $537.22 million, according to data from Bloomberg. The company has a long history of beating analysts' estimates. Last quarter, Twitter crushed EPS estimates, coming in at 11 cents per share compared to the Wall Street estimate of $0.011. Twitter has exceeded earnings estimates for the last 10 quarters by an average of 146.48%, Bloomberg data shows. Last quarter, Twitter surprised Wall Street with higher growth numbers than expected. The company added 9 million monthly active users compared to the 2.3 million expected. According to Chief Operating Officer Anthony Noto, President Donald Trump helped add users to the platform. The president also increased awareness of how the platform could be used, Noto said. I envy